Hi, my name is Silvio Germann. I'm the head chef of the restaurant Igniv in Bad Ragaz, and I'm going to show you a deep-fried langoustine with seabucktorn, mayo, and smoky flavors. First, I'm going to salt it a little bit. A little bit of egg white. Then this is a bread crumble, makes it a little crispy. You want to have it a little crispy on the top and really juicy on the inside, so here we have a gill of yuzu. Some fresh herbs. Nori powder. This is the seabucktorn mayo. So it's just a finger snack. A little bit of vinegar, a little bit of chili. And smoke it in front of the guests. Voilà.